I'm not the doom and gloom type. I think we probably saw the bottom of the market at the end of 2022, probably saw the height of interest rates at the end of 2022. So I'm generally optimistic, but I don't want to pretend that that means the real estate market's going to be, on the ascend.